Bakary Sanya.
Shoots! France score! And anybody who thought this might take some time to warm up, better think again. One shot, one goal.
Worth another look, Andy, another angle.
Clark. They do know where to find each other.
Houlihan.
The Irish do pass the ball well at times, knocking it around nicely.
He's found some space.
Oh, and he's not just got there, he's hung on to it as well. Look at this, they've not picked him up.
Fine stop, made up the ground to get across to it.
Oh, that's a pity. There were possibilities there, but they've been called back for offside.
Payet.
Payet.
To Olivier Giroud.
Tries a shot.
Some save. Dived across to keep it out.
Hands went up on both sides, but it is a French corner.
Chance maybe. Oh, he's missed it. Could have made such a difference.
Oh, the ball's not short of support.
It's a chance.
It's in. It was deflected. Made all the difference. We can take another look at that wonderful goal. Alou Diarra.
Got his head on the ball.
Goal for France.
The manager must be feeling very pleased with himself. The substitutes did everything he could have asked of him.
That's another great finish, Clive, and it just shows the difference between these two sides. They're a goal for part in class.
We can see a replay here, and it may show us more. McCarthy. All the best teams have a ruthless streak, and France just haven't let go in this game. Whelan. Looking for Robbie Keane.
Full marks to the keeper. Made sure the ball stuck.
Houlihan.
He can get the ball in if he wants.
Big chance, he scored! Goalkeeper reached it, couldn't stop the goal.
It's a goal that provides no more than consolation, but it's shown what they can do.
So much to admire about that goal. Look at this.
Just lumped it downfield. Referee has awarded a corner kick to France.
Tried a shot.
Oh, on the volley. Smartly taken.
He's already got two goals. They just can't contain him.
Well, there's no stopping these boys now, Clive. The goals are flying in, one after the other here. I'll tell you what, we could even have another one.
We can have a closer look at that, Andy. No contest in the end, a procession of goals.